Welcome back, baby. It's Cuts by Silk Radio. I go by the name of Cuts by Silk, your boss name of Barber, a.k.a. God's gift to you. That right there was a commercial for Carnass Autos. The best of the best, man. Shop Carnass Autos for the best of the best, goddammit. Listen,
free
man.
Free Lambos for the whole show, baby.
You heard him. Check this out, man. We got that guy shooting in the building. Pop Boys Radio.
We're all ready.
What's up? Do the vibes.
How you feel, bro? Everything good?
Hell yeah, bro.
Now, check this out. Before the break, I asked a real important question, and I need a real answer. And I gave you time to think about your answer. You feel me?
I ain't need to think.
And you did? I just didn't want you to get caught up in no mess. You know, listen. Up here, we giving equal opportunities. We do not want
to
catch you off guard, big brother.
Good brother, I ain't need to think.
So the question I asked you was, I said, how did it feel to be on the number one show of 1500 Radio?
It feel good to be on the number two show. You feel me?
Ooh, I guess that was a good answer on your side, huh, man? Listen, I told niggas, listen, don't take notes, just watch, baby. I got you. I'm going to show you how to shake it, bake it, move it, groove this motherfucker. Mm-hmm. I'm just saying, man, I'm going to show you how to be sucker-free in a world full of suckers. I got you. I'm going to be your tutor. You know what I'm saying? We're going to stand on our 10 toes and keep it moving.
You can show me how good it feels to be number two.
I got you, baby. Listen. Eddie, how you feeling? Everything good over there?
Man, I'm Gucci over here, brother.
Right before the break, baby, we was talking about and everything. Nigga, we got a topic of the day. Eddie, listen, man.
So, the topic of the day is, can a man without money make a woman happy in a relationship, bro?
Now, check this out, right? That topic of the day came from, you know, a repost that I seen from Ocho Cinco. We all know who Chad Johnson, NFL player, used to play for the Bengals.
Yeah.
I mean, played a few games for the New England Patriots. You know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm. Got cut by the Dolphins.
And he said, he reposted it.
Shot.
And said, hell no. So a rich motherfucker told y'all that, it ain't no way to keep a woman happy.
I mean, does he know any other way? Like, I mean, the young man just got drafted in the 90s, bro. So he had money for a long time.
Right.
Most definitely.
So I don't think he can speak on it. He never been a broke nigga.
Okay, I feel you. Let me ask you this. How do you feel about that?
So I'm a broke nigga? Fuck out of here.
You know what I'm saying? We go from a rich nigga to a nigga that got a little bit. You know
hey, they got a regular job. Regular degler.
Alright, so being a regular degler, not having a whole, you know, they not making 6-7 figures.
Yeah.
Do you feel as though, you know, you can make a woman happy?
Absolutely. That's so much other shit that you can do for a woman,
bro. The post said, it didn't say little money. It said no money, without money.
Yeah, like by no money.
You got a regular job, you still got enough money that you can do shit.
No, on a level. All right, so you. All right, being honest, right? I've dated broke women, and I dated women that made more money than me. It's 100% difference.
Obviously.
No, it's not even about money. It's about character and the way they move.
How they carry situations.
You know, a woman with money, she's used to getting her way, especially if she's a boss. If she's a boss woman, she used to getting her way. And whenever she want it, she get it right then and there because she don't got to wait.
Facts.
See what I'm saying? So with them type of women, sometimes it's hard for them to compromise sometimes. Especially when they dealing with a man that makes same as them. No. Same as them. Like, they on that bracket.
Uh-huh.
So it's like, we both bosses. You don't know how to, they don't know how to sometimes sit, okay, I need to relax.
You got to relax.
Because both parties got to relax sometimes. Both parties gotta know when they can. It's like, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
So I've seen, but now on the woman that, you know, don't make as much as the woman that makes more than me. It's more leeway.
You know the saying, like, perception is 9/10 of the law. So like, if you don't got it like that, but you don't act like you broke, like you're not out here begging and shit like that. It's a little different. You know what I'm saying? Like. Yeah. As somebody who got a regular job, you know, I'm not out here like, oh, like we can't go to that restaurant because I can't afford it. You know what I'm saying? But you know, like you do what you can do within your means. You feel me? And if your time is what she's looking for, then you know what I'm saying. Your attention is what she's looking for. She don't need your money per se.
Stay in your financial lane.
No, but 9 out of 10, bro. When women say, like, a woman that makes more money than you, and they say, I don't need your money, but they still, nigga, in the end of the day, want you to spend your money. I'm giving you facts.
Yeah.
It's real shit. Like, they say, I don't need you to buy me shit, but it'd be nice if you buy me some shit.
Exactly.
So it's like, you see what I'm saying?
Yeah.
But so at the end of the day, can you really make a woman happy without money? Because of the materialistic world we live in.
I think
let me ask our guest.
I think it depends on the women, though. You feel me? Because you got some women that don't give a fuck about.
But you also got some women that haven't experienced certain things in life. So they can't want some shit they never had.
Right. That's what I'm saying. So it depends. You feel me? Like, if it's somebody that never had shit or always been with a broke guy or
a normal guy. Now we're going to say broke. We're going to say a normal job. All right,
normal guy. We can say normal. So they wouldn't worry about the money. You feel me? So now you can deal with that woman. And
on a different level. It's not because it's not about
her level, man.
Yeah. If y'all both on the same level, it's not a, you know what I mean? We trying to get it together.
Facts.
No, it's facts. That's big facts. DJ J Ro, how you feel about this topic, baby? Talk to me.
It's the same. Like you said, it depends on the woman. If you got a woman that never been to Ruth Chris, she never had a Chanel bag, none of that, then and you a regular, you know, working a 9 to 5, you know
you can't
afford. Yeah, you can get her there and she can buy, oh wow, he got me there, but he got me there at his speed. It wasn't like first date, he had 1,000 roses on the table with 4 Chanel bags on the table waiting for me, you feel me? So yeah, it really depends on her. Now if you working at McDonald's, you trying to fuck with a CEO, good luck with that.
Stop, son.
Hey, but if you can get in there though, that's a notch on your belt,
hey,
brother.
Yeah.
Hey man, I'm just saying, man, call in right now 410-874-0105. Call in 410-874-0105. We want to talk to the people. What's your perspective? 87, Eddie, bless him with a chuckle one more time so they can think about this.
Man, is can a man without money make a woman happy in a relationship?
We got some good social media readings too up for this, man. I'm telling you, my page was going crazy. the ladies and the fellas was talking. You hear what I tell you? Listen, man, we come back. We're going to go to the social media readings. We're going to open up these phone lines. We want y'all to call in. Once again, it's 410-874-0105. Don't forget, we got that guy, Block Boys Youth, in the building.
Yes,
Block
sir.
Boys
yes,
Radio.
Sir.
You know what I'm saying? We letting them come over here, see what it feel like to be on the good side of life. You know what I'm saying?
The number one radio show.
Oh, God damn it, Eddie. Eddie. What they call us, baby?
Your favorite place for controversial conversation.
God damn it, this is what we doing, daddy.
You know I'm here to save y'all hot on the block. You feel me?
That's cool. Listen. I'm going to let you know. I'm going to take it back to Lango. I'm going to give you Latrobe Projects talk. You ready? I'm going to give you Latrobe Projects talk. You ready? Nigga, we got that rocks. We got the best dope in the city, baby. This is what we doing, baby. Listen. We got that Lynn Bias over here, baby.
Hey, listen, we just here to see if it's hot on the block or not. You feel me? You know, if it ain't hot on the block, it ain't hot at all. You
listen,
feel me?
We got the troll right now. We running them niggas out of Perkins right now. We taking that shit.
Okay.
DJ J Ro, play that shit, man.
I bag you niggas and money, and then make it rain at your funeral. You flexing the 10 and the 20s.